a 3D printed piece with a magnet in the bottom, sticks to the pan to divide it in half. So I bent that corner in just a little bit. So let it go into the corners here. So putting it into the corner and then line it up. So I've got the 0, 175, the outside edge, 193. So let's leave a couple for space. So 191, about 207. Okay, about 48, 49, about 49.